Right, we're here with the Blue Soufrière hikers, and some of them are going to tell us why they deserve to win the SRC GeoSeekers Soufrière Challenge.
Because we participated and we did our utmost best.
Alright, anybody else? You sure about that?
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Absolutely.
And what's the best part of the day? You all feel accomplished?
Yes.
You have energy to go on the volcano?
Yeah.
I don't think so.
Everybody want to jet
back? Anybody wants to be a volcanologist?
Yes.
Yes. Yes.
Now what did you bring next? What did you get in
front of? I say it's very educational to learn about the different names.
Alright guys, thank you.
You're welcome.
We'll give you a
hail
out now.
No, it's
not. You wanna try that again? Should be the winners of the SRC GeoSeekers Soufrière Challenge. Anybody?
I think that we should win it because first of all, we reached the top of La Soufrière. We were happy that, and our team was very good. Our team were cohesive, and as you can see, our hashtag is very creative, and it will be really good if we win.
All right. Anybody else? What's the most rewarding part of the day? Alright. So we could get a chair before we go. It's up to you.
Mountain Rockers!
Alright, you're some kind of hungry. You're